countdown. Blast off.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
See me dancing with somebody. If you wanna believe that anything can stop.
more crazy things when I'm trying to take off my extreme makeup looks. Okay. And you guys are also not seeing me while I'm editing this because I don't look cute like the other YouTubers while they are editing their videos, putting in the cute edits, right? Yeah, but y'all, my eyelashes really need to come off, and also rip headphone users again. I'm so sorry to y'all, but yeah.
So this time, oh yeah, and I have to my face dry with a towel. So this time, I usually actually spray my face. Fast, so yeah, but I do just spray a little bit on my face, and then I would use would use the African shea butter on my face, and that would be good, you know, for me to moisturize my skin and to get rid of any discoloration on my face. And usually I put like Vaseline on my lips. Less hot when I have to dry them out. So, and then I just put a little pump. Like, I say a little like this, right? And like I put it on my forehead, my nose, my cheeks. And this is where I would stop up to. I just don't want to feel, you know, hot. Or like, come here, But if it's in the night, as I said before, I'll actually put some shea butter on my because I have been this really like stubborn on my mind, and it's been here since I was little. Due to the fact that I have sinus problems and on your lips, you put shea butter in your hair, you put shea butter everywhere. Okay? Anyway, that's it for this week's video. That's it for this video. And yeah, have a good day, night, whatever. And you guys see that I am at 160 subscribers currently. So I know that a lot of are watching right now, and you are probably not subscribed to the channel, but I think that you should subscribe if you want more content and